so close friend.
Take no notice, just let me play.
Keep your brown bess on your shoulder while you march.
I'm not sure where they went, just glad they're gone. Dark times. Thank you.
Desist!
Some of your own medicine.
Running down like a dog!
Take care of this half-witted lad!
your instructions, sir. You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
This is more like it.
Do some good work, kind sir. Build it.
Shay, Colonel Monroe told us what happened.
You, sir, are a fool. But thanks.
Master Cormac, I am sorry to bother you when you were barely out of your sick bed.
No, I've had enough of being cooped up.
Then perhaps you could get a friend of mine out of trouble. He discovered a nest of criminals developing strange weapons. Look at these. Bullets as loud and bright as firecrackers. If we might have a moment alone. His name is Christopher Gist. And he might be in over his head. I fear these brutes will hang him like a dog.
I will not let those outlaws have another victim.
Good. The villains are entrenched at Old Fort Arsenal. I have urgent business in Albany. Please tell Master Gist to join me there.
You hear, dearie? They are hanging a man in the old fort.
Oh, 'twould be a shame to miss that.
These ruffians are part of the same gang who made trouble for the Finnegans.
Christopher Guest, I'm Shay Cormac.
But what are you doing here? Don't mind me asking.
The Colonel says this.
Aha!
Good show, Shay. Ran them right out of their own den.
Well, I was looking for a new place to live.
Well, don't put your name on the door yet. There may be a few men left on their ship. Look, the bird is nested right over there.
The Morgan. What is Shay doing there? That's my ship, friend. Begging your pardon, but I must go fetch her back from those louts.
Wait! I can hardly let you do that alone.
Help me if you can, then.
Keep your wits about you, Shay. Criminals are everywhere, and most of them look just like law-abiding citizens.
And they've been harassing the people who've nursed me back to health.
Sounds like good folks.
They are. Perhaps you know them. Barry and Cassidy Finnegan.
I've never met them, but I knew their son. Careful now.
These ruffians can be anywhere. You can draw them out by making noise.
Oh, I've got something better than that.
Well, you seem to be more than capable of taking care of this matter. I tell you what, I shall find a new crew for your vessel, in case you have to leave, okay?
Fleeing is futile. You're on our territory, Burke.
Ugh.
not worth my skin. Run!
She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid!
This is more like it.
Waiting for your instructions, sir.
on you.
Existence on God's green earth.
All I say is that lining up like we do.
Into trouble, are you?
I'll have at you.
Collecting corpses. I don't think I will find the culprit anywhere near here. Maybe at the nearby cabin. You like corpses.
Go away! Bring it here for a thrashing! Keep dreaming, you foolish cur! You really think we can't catch you? Ha! Wait, what if he
suppose.
That'll do. And how?
Sir, you want to help us rebuild this fine city?
We're ready and willing to do some good work, kind sir.
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Yeah.
More than hell.
Growling, we will witness a death.
Just watch over these laborers, trying to keep them safe.
I am as fair as I can in deciding whom I hire and when they work. I have no idea why these men wish me harm. Do they think I'm a wealthy man?
Such a damn shame.
I expected a...
One is...
Welcome. Do come in. Excellent. My thanks.
Thank you.
look sharp, lads. I don't know when our next engagement will be, but I know it will be soon.
Halt! Stop! Let's have time.
Now you see me? Now you die!
Thank you.
tell you, things have been tense since the Jumonville affair.
I agree.
It's much simpler without the aggravation of the great stone scoundrel.
What is the first rule of time?
Don't get caught.
Don't get caught!
Oh, piss on it. Best get back.
Look at this place. Tell me what you see.
I don't know. Some buildings, some trees, a few people.
I see the beginnings of an empire.
Robbing the corpses after a battle doesn't feel right.
Come on over here! We've got something to check! I will not fail
me! There's more fashion in England than everywhere.
Efforts are being stymied by the French.
Look sharp, lads. I don't know when our next engagement will be. You want to help us rebuild this fine city?
waiting for your instructions.
All right, okay. You lost your way.
I need to talk to you.
Stop right there! down now! You the...
Use your knees, lad.
Thank you.
Flies. I see him. Don't give him the satisfaction of slipping away. Find him again. I have a clear shot. Stop you. The resistance is not in your best interest. Desist.
Good line on him.
Thank you.
Some good work, kind sir.
I'm waiting for your instructions, sir.
Captain has the wheel!
The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe.
Keep ahead, sir!
Not sign me up for the army.
No, no, sir. But I admire the Colonel's ideas and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideas?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man. And he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, we'll see.
Split. Full sail ahead, lads!
A great demand for the colonies, for Fresco and for France.
Let the anchor go! Captain has the helm!
Set the tree to block and tackle after that. Seal it tight. Put those crossbones out already.
Get me some speed!
Spread those sheets!
Loose all! Let's move!